Hey y'all, it's your girl Courtney and welcome back to my channel. Okay, I've been gone, yeah. We can acknowledge that and we're gonna keep moving. Today we are here for my first episode of Vlogmas 2019. I will not be uploading daily, as you can tell, because it's already like December 1st has come and gone, okay? But I'm going to be doing episodes. So I don't really have a schedule, don't really know when I'm going to upload. Just know that I'm going to be uploading throughout December for Vlogmas, because like, I can't miss Vlogmas, y'all. Like, Christmas is my favorite holiday. So we will acknowledge the fact that my hair looks a mess as well. I had perm rods yesterday. Yesterday was rough. I woke up, my hair was a mess. And so I detangled it and I was going to wand curl it. I attempted, it wasn't working and I burnt my neck. It's not a hickey, it's a wand curler burn. So don't comment that below, okay? Thank you. But today we're gonna be decorating my apartment for Christmas. I am super excited. You can hear my fireplace in the background, okay? I'm on my Dior and Ken, trying to set the vibes. But let's get right into this video. I'm just gonna start with showing you guys everything that I've bought. Most of this stuff is from Target. So my ornaments are from Target. I got big ones and I got little ones. This joy sign is from Target. This sign is for a reef. It's from Target too, but I don't even have a reef yet. So we're not gonna talk about that too much. This is a tree skirt, Target. Tree topper, Target. This is for my ornaments. This is for my stove, better not pout. Isn't that cute? That's from Target. And then I have my tree that is from Target. It's a 6-foot tree and it's like already lit. And y'all, I paid $34 for this tree. Where's the side that shows you what you have? Oh, here it is. I paid $34, like, you can't beat that, okay? Let's get into it, guys. All right, so this is like a glimpse of my apartment. I know I haven't shown you guys a furnished apartment tour, but that's because I'm not done. I really want it to be the final product when I show y'all. But a quick little outfit of the day. Hey, outfit of the day. Hey, I'm off beat. But whatever, okay. So my little cute pajama set is from Fashion Nova. I got it on Black Friday. Cute little shorts, little twerk, okay. The pocket says Dear Santa, Define Naughty, you know. This outfit is a medium, fits good. Shirt's kind of big, but whatever, it's for pajamas, not the club, so I won't complain. Then I got my dollar socks from Target. Just got these yesterday, super cute. I've spent so much money on Christmas decorations because I am obsessed with Christmas. It's bad. I do this every year. I buy a whole bunch of pajamas. I buy onesies. I buy sweaters. I don't know. I have a problem. I have a problem. But I'm going to do the tree first, okay? I haven't even opened this thing. Maybe I should grab some scissors, huh? All right, y'all, I have not set up a tree since I lived at home, which was like 4 years ago. It's been a while. This tree's by Wonder Shop. It's six foot, baby. And it's box 25. Just get one of y'all go buy it. I think it's like regular $60. They didn't have to put all this tape on there though, like, it's a lot. And I can't tear a box up, because I'm gonna need it. Y'all, I'm sweating already. Okay. Put that away. Okay. Let's hope this thing ain't complicated because I am nobody's engineer, honey. It's got some branches and stuff. Only three parts, not bad. Most important piece of the whole box is right here. All right, here. I guess it came with some extra lights just in case some of them go out. What y'all think about my furniture? From what y'all can tell, y'all think it's cute? Let me know. Whew. I'm not gonna read all this. I just need the pictures, baby. Okay. This the bottom. I think I'm supposed to slide these things in. This actually seems rather simple. Pretty darn simple. And it's pre-lit, so I didn't have to buy no lights. Pre-lit, baby. Okay. My mama used to tell me how to do this when I was little. You just fold them down, right? Spread them apart. I just don't want my tree to look skimpy. I don't want no skimpy tree. I really don't have room for a tree, if I'm being honest, but, oh baby, I'm gonna make some room. I'll take them all the way back here to the perfect, okay? Okay, okay, my mama taught me, ouch! I'm poking my coochie. Be a little more time to do it than I expected, honey.
Dang on camera card, Apple. Thank you.
Okay, so next up is my little tree skirt. Hopefully it's not too big. Target didn't really have much of a selection. I should have bought Christmas stuff on Black Friday, but I was in Greenville, Mississippi, and I'm pretty sure none of y'all have been to Greenville, Mississippi, but sis, there's nothing there. And I should probably iron this. Like, if I was at my mama's house, I would get cussed out, but I'm not at my mama's house, so I'm not ironing it. Oh well. Hopefully my mama don't watch this. Up next is, let's do the tree topper. Probably backwards, but I'm really excited about the tree topper, so I'm gonna do the tree topper first. Try not to like rip my boxes and stuff. This tree topper lights up too. Get to myself. Spending money on Christmas decorations. So excited. Okay. Let's see how this works. So, oh, it's a clip. And then like I don't have anywhere to plug it in, y'all. Oh yes I do, yes I do. Oh, we can't even see it. Yeah, let me erase it so y'all can see.
How stinking cute!
So excited. It's a little crooked. Okay, let me see what I can do. There we go. Ho, ho, ho. Shout out to the Wonder Shop because they sponsored my whole Christmas. These are my ornaments. Got little ornaments. And I got ornament hooks because it didn't say if it came with them. So I did not really know. And no, it did not. So, good thing I was home. I need something to put this on, huh? My back already bad from work. I keep digging out wedgies. Decorator Patreon. Like, it's been so long. My mama was here. Let me open up my little chair. Adding some final touches with the little ones. I'm not using all of them. I don't really feel very confident in my tree decorating skills, but you know, I try, okay? And that's all I can do is try. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. This is my little tree. Just see what I need to add. I'm gonna spruce in that. Put this right here. See, things like this. Yeah, this is hard. This ain't easy. And the greens kind of like blend in. This is what we got, okay? We tilted a little bit, but we're here, period. We made it, all right. So, that's really all I have to do, guys. Let me clean up a little bit. And I'm gonna do a little living room tour. How does that sound? Put all this in the box. Show y'all a few Christmas decorations that I did buy. All right, so I have this on the counter. The tree is from Hobby Lobby and the joy sign is from Target. And then come over here. And here's my TV. And on my TV, I just like put Christmas lights around the TV stand. As you can see here, hold on, let me zoom out.
And then right in front of the TV stand is my little coffee table with a little fur rug. And I have this Christmas candle from Target that smells amazing. And then here's my couch. I moved my side table over here. It's normally where the tree is, but you know, that wouldn't work. And then I have, isn't this pillow cute? And it says nice on the other side. It's super cute. And my tree, and then my accent chair. It's where I got my pop of color from. And yeah, that's all I got today, y'all, is a living room tour, okay? Because the rest of the house is not done. Well, it's done, but it's not as done as I want it to be. So this is what we have, okay?
Well, all right, thank you guys so much for tuning into my Vlogmas episode 1. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, share the video. Hope you guys like the sneak peek of my little adult apartment. I am loving living by myself. I just feel so independent and free, okay? So I really have been enjoying this experience. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys back in a few days, Lord willing, for episode 2. Peace out, y'all.